What's going on, guys? Jason Trio here with Bitrio.com. Today is Friday, January 17th, 2020. Let's tweet this puppy out. The Vim stream. But where are all the hashtags, dude? It was like support small streamers, Vim. So we're just going to do Splinterlands, tag, Steam, Vim, and Bitcoin. That's how we're going to do it. All right, what do we got in store for today's video? Some Splinterlands. We should be on a quest, and we should have a mystery potion. So yeah, we're on a water quest, 3 out of 5, 2 more wins, and a common mystery reward. Well, damn. So, starting to overcome this sickness a little bit, feels like mucus. I still got mucus, man. Chest! But, I don't know, it seems like maybe it's coming up on the tail end of it. It's been like a week, dude. It's been like a week long. It's being sick, you know, quote-unquote sick, whatever the hell that means. But it hasn't stopped me from doing anything. It hasn't stopped me from doing the 100 push-ups a day. It hasn't stopped me from making a video every day. And that is what we do. No matter what. Alright, let's see. We need a 4-drop. Oh, my God. Goodness. Just one. Are we going to survive like this? Our Peaceful Giant is not maxed out, so we're going to see here. Drinking coffee, too. I think Monday or so, Tuesday, I'm not sure. I started drinking black coffee again, so I'm drinking black coffee, staining the shit out of my teeth. Blah. Whatever, it's still decent. It's better than the cream, man. The cream thickens your chest or whatever the hell it does. I don't know. All right, he's looking a lot stronger than us here. Strength in numbers. Yes, he has it. And yesterday, I did a fast. 23 hours. A 23-hour fast I did yesterday. I didn't eat the night before, or the last time I ate the night before was 8:30 p.m. And then I didn't eat until the next day at 7:30 p.m. Now, I was trying to do 24 hours, but my wife was cooking food and it was smelling. And I was just like, yo, I gotta eat that shit. So that was it. Broke it down. I think I waited like 15 minutes after the food was done. I was like, all right, I'm going to wait like 15 minutes. I got to get to a round number. So I get to 23 hours. And then I fucking grubbed out, dude. So I had a 23-hour fast, feeling good. And then I grubbed the fuck out. Had some fucking pasta with zucchini. And then after that, I had like 3 fucking plates of that shit. Then I had a fucking bowl of ice cream, like 2 scoops of ice cream with like 2 cookies. I was so full, dude. I had to take a fucking, like a 20 minute nap after that shit. I couldn't even move. I was like, dude, 23 hours with food. Woo! And I just had to go after the food after that. So, you know, what I'm trying to do is train my body or work myself up to a 72-hour fast. So I know that's going to be difficult. Damn, a 2-drop? Can I even make this work? Yes, I can. I know that's going to be difficult, dude. A 3-day fast, 72-hour fast? That's what I want to do. That's my goal. I have to do it. I must do it. Just good for your body, you know, fasting and everything cleans out a lot of stuff, so that's what I'm gonna do. Today, dude, it's fucking cold out. A low of 24. Just like negative 5 Celsius, whatever the hell it is, but 24 Fahrenheit. And I got the ice bath set up, dude. It's ready to go. I have to get in it today. I'm going to get in it. Now, am I going to stay in there? You know, that's not a commitment I made. I don't have to stay in it. But I at least just got to get the fucking... got to get in, go under. And if I'm a bitch, I can get out. I'm leaving myself that, at least that excuse. I can get out. If I'm being a bitch, I can get out. Sometimes, though, when I give myself that mental excuse, and I'll be like, okay, you can get out if it's cold. Or whatever, you know, it's gonna be fucking cold. It's freezing cold water. But sometimes when I give myself that excuse, I wind up staying. I'll be like, yo, I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. And I'll stay in there for 5 minutes. But other times, damn, double reflect, yo. Yo. And this dude has demoralized. Oh my goodness. He is straight demoralizing me. The Go Ninja. Yeah, because sometimes I put the pressure on myself. Like, I have to go in there for 5 minutes and stay in there for 5 minutes. So, there's a lot of pressure that's built up, like, before I'm going in. And I got the timer next to me, so I'll be like, as soon as I say, go, it's go time, I set the timer, and then I jump in. And I always set the timer for, like, 5:15 or 5:20. Add like 15 to 20 seconds to give myself time to get in there, because I don't want to cheat. You know, when that timer goes off, that means I've been in that bitch for 5 real minutes. So I'll do that, and it's a lot of pressure. Like, oh, I have to stay, I have to stay. But when I give myself the an out, and I'm like, eh, you know, I'll jump in there. At least I'll get in there, but I'm, you know, no commitment. I'm not saying I'm gonna stay. I'm just hopping in. You know what I'm saying? Pump and dump. Then it seems like it's a little easier, like, because it's my choice. It's like, oh, well, you don't have to stay in here. No, but I'm a man. I am. So it gives myself a little easier out. And that's cool. So that's what we're doing. We're doing that today. I'll let you guys know on the next stream how it happened or how it went. And possibly film that shit one of these days. I'm sure as time goes on, people are gonna want to see that shit. And it is a sight to behold. Oh, no neutrals. Well, damn. All right, I kind of want to, like, a reflect or somebody to hurt these dudes. I kind of want a pirate archer too, but I guess this is okay. Krusty? Do I let him beat Krusty up? Huh. Do I let him beat Krusty up? Yeah, why not? Let him beat Krusty up. So yeah, getting in that ice water is pretty wild. Maybe I'll take a picture of it and post it on social media or something. I've done it before. It's just things that you gotta do in life, you know what I'm saying? I mean, look, I'm making myself go sober for all of 2020. No drink, no smoke. I'm forcing myself to get in ice water. I'm forcing myself to fast, 23-hour fast. And then I'm gonna do the 72-hour fast. You know, all these things that I'm forcing myself to do. Look at this dude. He's got the idea. Krusty as the number 2 target. I like it. All right, so we just took out our Krusty here. Now it's my turn. Let me take people out. Oh, yeah. He's got heals, though, and we missed. No. How? Good. Good. 4 speed and 4 speed. We both had 4 speed. My dude attacked first. And for that, we get the win. Random, baby. Random. That was almost a mirror match right there, though. So yeah, just doing these things. You know, last night too, I was so full and I was tired. You know, I had just taken a nap and I had to get on the floor and do the 100 push-ups, 100 bodyweight squats, 100 sit-ups. Just doing these things, man. You know, these things add up. You just have to do these things and then that's it. That's who you are. You know, you basically become a dude that does all this shit. Like, yeah, this is what I do. I just do this every day. And that's pretty good, man. That's pretty impressive. And who's it impressive to? It's impressive to me. It's impressive to yourself. You shouldn't be out there trying to impress other people. That's another thing you can fall into. That's kind of the trap of social media that I kind of find myself questioning. Like, you know, I don't want to be a dancing monkey out here trying to entertain people and shit. It's a thin line, though, you know, because I want to make money. So I want to make money, you know, so it is a thin freaking line. All right, did we learn anything from the last guy that just beat our ass? Juan Sama, who wrecked us with little dudes. He had a bunch of little dudes, and he wrecked us. Are we going to learn anything from that? Maybe slightly. I think we might. We might. There's a chance that we do something with Pixie. Our only attacker is the Pixie. Can Pixie take out the team? Let's go, Pixie. Showing what you got, Pixie. Here's a song right here. I listen to this song. Running in the rain, in the cold. And just doing another lap. Another 100 yards. I'd run up and down the football field, which is January, so it's about that time again where it's cold and it's time to fucking run. All right, so he's got two attackers here. Well, we kind of do two with this cockatrice. He's going to attack first. But he's got a slicer and a number 10. He's got a maxed out peaceful giant. I don't think we win this, man. He's got two threes smacking our guy. We only got one three. Oh, man. All right, come on. One more win. We need one more win with water. We are 1-5. Yow. Getting wrecked. So yeah, it's time to hit up the football field and just do laps, man. Up and back, 100 yards. Once you hit that end zone, turn around, 100 yards back. Do that for a full hour. One straight hour. If you gotta stop to walk, you could do that. You could walk, but you can never stop as far as like just moving. You gotta keep it moving. And that's the shit. That is this shit. Hey, where's my neutrals? There he is. There's that damn funky chicken. Alright, now how do we want to work this? Naga Windmaster, probably at the top. We'll just do it like that. Alright, come on, let's get this water win. Let's get it. A win for water. So just doing a bunch of stuff, man, trying to get my goal. Let me look at my goal. 1.5 million. There it is. 1.5 million. And this is the journey, man. This is the fucking journey. And I think I'm gonna put something like that into my description or something, like what I do here, what I am, what my goal is, what, you know, whatever the fuck, you know, like, look, I'm a dude that doesn't have shit that's on a journey from nothing to 1.5 million. And I'm going to show motherfuckers that I'm going to get that shit. And watch, it's going to happen. And who knows how it's going to happen? You know, that's the unknown. We don't know how it's going to happen, but we know it's going to fucking happen. And you motherfuckers can follow along and be like, oh shit, that motherfucker. Now, will you ever know? You know, one day I could just come on stream and just lie and be like, yep, well, I did it. 1.5 million. You know what I'm saying? So it's kind of, unknown in that sense. All right, come on, two speed. We got to attack first. Two speed, two speed, two speed. Let's go. Me. Yes. All right, good. Very nice. No stun, though. Okay, she doesn't have sniper none. All right, we're going to win this. We are going to win this. We're not worried about his lord. We're just going to chop his back line up. Oh, yeah, baby. Got the elevator music to finish it off. Just jamming out. All right, what's going on? Are we going to win this? Fatigue. Let the fatigue set in. See, if I had a Max Krusty, if this was a level 10, I would win this easily. But since my dude is a level 8, I got to level him up, man. It's just money. I got to get my deck up. You know what I'm going to do? I should have did this a while ago when the Splinterlands cards were cheaper. But I'm just dumb. And failed to act. See what happens when you fail to act, man? Sometimes you just miss the boat. I should have sold my golds. I got gold rares and gold commons and shit. I should have just sold them and tried to get up like 40 bucks or whatever it would have been and bought a Krusty level 8 to level 10. It's like fucking 250 cards. It's a lot of fucking cards to get Krusty from level 8 to level 10, but I think I gotta do it before it's too fucking late. All right, let's claim this reward. Diamond 3. Nothing, but we'll take it. Stack the cards and just keep combining them. All right, so that's going to be it for this Friday edition of the stream. Thank you all for watching. Hope everybody has a great day, and I'll catch you all on Monday. Later.